Yesterday, dear students, I wish to express my happiness to be in your midst and to exchange some of my views with you. I would like to state at the outset that I am much impressed by the beauty of this city. I am also aware of the fact that this city is well known for its educational institutions which attract students from all parts of the country. I would also like to place on record my appreciation for the student community which has given color and life to this function. I am very happy to participate in the centenary celebrations of this educational institution, which is one of the oldest in this city. I am told that this institution had a humble beginning when it was started 100 years ago. I am also aware that it was established to educate a few girls of this area and its surroundings. It is a matter of great satisfaction for all of us that it has become a famous institution of learning, and it is considered as one of the best performing schools in the whole country. This educational institution is very well known for its standard of education. This has become possible because of the hard work and dedication of its staff and also students. I hope that this school will continue its good work in the field of education in the years to come. You are all aware of the fact that education alone helps the students to understand the world and to become better individuals. On this occasion, I think it is my duty to advise you to prepare yourself for a very bright future.